RF components like filters are critical in modern communication systems. But how can we verify that their performance matches the specifications? Today, we'll measure this mini circuit's filter using a network analyzer and compare the results with a datasheet. Let's get started. This clap means business. Bring in the energy. Hello and welcome to another episode of Precision in Under 5 Minutes. I'm Masha, and today we're using the Rohde & Schwarz Vector Network Analyzer to test a mini circuit's bandpass filter. First, let's take a look at the datasheet. This filter is designed to have a bandpass response centered at 8.25 GHz, and we can also download the S-parameter files for further analysis. Now, let's set up our VNA. For a first quick measurement, we do it without using calibration. We'll come to that point later. We'll begin with a frequency sweep up to 9 GHz to capture the overall response. Using the marker function, we can identify the peak response at 8.25 GHz. We can see a small difference in insertion loss. Our live trace shows approximately 4 dB compared to the datasheet's 0.6 dB. This difference is expected before calibration. A user calibration or system error correction is crucial to eliminate systematic errors within the measurement and remove unwanted effects of test cables and connectors to the DUT plane. Let's perform an automatic calibration. Once calibration is complete, we'll reconnect the filter and measure again. Now our measurements closely align with the datasheet values, demonstrating the importance of calibration for accurate results. Why use a network analyzer? It provides precise S-parameter measurements and allows direct comparison with manufacturer data. Accurate S-parameter measurements, direct comparison with manufacturer data, improved accuracy through calibration. Whether you're testing filters, antennas, or other RF components, a network analyzer ensures that your measurements are reliable and accurate. To wrap up, network analyzers are essential for characterizing and verifying RF component performance. With proper setup and calibration, you can achieve results that match or exceed your expectations. Do you have any questions or suggestions? Please let us know by leaving a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to never miss another episode of Precision in Under 5 Minutes. See you next time.